This chandelier is from Czechoslovakia. When I was in Germany, we traveled there, and this is what I found. And I was telling my son, this is older than him. Okay, like 35 years already, and I still got it. I take care of it, but sometimes need to clean it up. Also, we traveled to Italy, and these are from Italy, Capo di Monte, very famous then. Now, when you go back there and look for this, they cost so much.